Hello, my name is Andrew Olson. I'm a water application specialist with Valley Irrigation, and today I'm going to talk about pressure with regards to your center pivot or linear machine. And pressure is something that we need to pay attention to in order to operate our center pivot or linear properly. And so the first step to that is we need to have a pressure gauge installed on the machine and know where to check the pressure. And so the first term I'd like to define is what we call pivot pressure, and that is the pressure at the outlet of your center pivot or the inlet of the first span. And that's often a convenient place to check the pressure because, generally speaking, the panel is going to be located by the pivot point. Now, pivot pressure does have its drawbacks because it assumes a certain amount of friction loss through the machine and a certain amount of elevation, perhaps if it's a regulated system or it has pressure regulators. However, the most appropriate place to check your pressure on a center pivot is actually at the end of the machine. It's not always the most convenient, but if you constantly monitor it, every few days, every few weeks during the growing season, depending on how your well has performed, we can ensure proper pressure is delivered to the end of the machine, which ensures that the rest of the machine and all the sprinklers have proper pressure. On a pressure regulated system, such as the drop I have pictured here, this device, it happens to be a 10 PSI regulator. And on a 10 PSI regulator, or any regulator, we want to have the nominal pressure plus 5 PSI. So on this gauge, we'd want 15 PSI. If this were a 20 PSI regulator, we'd want 25 PSI at the gauge. Now if it's an unregulated system, you need to make sure you refer to your sprinkler chart to see what the proper end pressure was specified to be. And then it's still best to maintain that pressure because over 50% of the area is under the last 30% of the machine length. And so we want to make sure that the pressure that's at the center pivot is able to be delivered at the end to the right amount. That way our outer sprinklers are watering properly. That is crucial because it directly affects our yields at that outer end where most of our area is. And so again, for more on this, please check out valleyirrigation.com or contact your local Valley dealer. Thank you.